A new study released earlier this week will likely be making news around here for a while.
Educators, listen up.
Well, this headline will make your jaw drop.
North Carolina ranks near the bottom again on the list of worst states for teachers. Wow.
WalletHub.com is reporting that the state of North Carolina is the second worst state for teachers.
Second worst state for teachers.
Second worst.
Second worst.
Second worst.
Second worst.
Second worst. North Carolina was 50th for job opportunities and competition and 34th for academic and work environment.
The good news is we moved up a little bit. Last year, North Carolina was ranked dead last.
I always respected teachers.
This ranking should be laid at the feet of the politicians who have neglected our students.
They're not even close to keeping up with inflation.
We respect you.
Even though Republicans are brushing off the Wallet Hub study, the data behind it actually looks pretty solid.
This kind of ranking could chase teachers away.
We can't continue to compete when we're losing the brightest and best because we're not willing to pay them.
We've got a lot of work to do.
And please share this video with anyone who cares about education.